As is the custom on Tamaran, I brokered a truce by offering my hand in marriage to the general.
Why did you have to shake his hand? Why, I ask you, Cyborg, why?
I can't help it. I'm just a friendly guy. I like putting people at ease.
That should have been me. I really, really hate this planet. How can anyone as nice and perfect as Starfire come from here?
Ew, look. Now she has to kiss all those mouths.
And she never kissed you on your one mouth. Bummer.
We're gonna be here a while.
Was the ceremony not beautiful? Now please enjoy the rest of your stay on Tamaran. I must go.
Where?
As the general's wife, I must travel with his fleet in order to attend to his mouths as he conquers the universe. You will never see me again.
What? You can't go with him.
I know our customs seem strange, but it is important to honor them. Goodbye forever, friends!
This is not cool!
If Starfire is going to be forced to marry anyone, it's going to be me. Titans, let's annul this marriage.
The peace treaty is now broken. The general's army will soon attack, and I have dishonored my people.
And you are welcome. He was gross.
Yeah, super gross.
Now the only way to save my planet from the invasion is in a traditional show of bravery by fighting Gridnok the Skull Crusher.
And if you don't, this planet will be destroyed?
Yes.
Sounds good to me. Let's go home.